interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin.
The number of addicted infants born in Manhattan area hospitals has risen steadily over the past few years. Hospital officials say that the care required by these, the smallest victims of the cocaine epidemic, has severely impacted the available resources allocated for pediatric care. In other news,
just another night,
daylight,
wake up, go through the next day,
will you survive?
You don't know, she really got to pray, down in the hood, the rules of the streets are dark, times are hard, you don't know where to start, first be real to a woman, treat you like a
lady,
cause there's so much you better not know before you leave a
crack baby,
wait to hell or paradise, now who besides, you live your life in the fast lane, now you pay the price,
in the night, in the
you sit,
lay back,
straitjacket, handcuffs all around, waiting for a second chance just to get back to
downtown.
The ghetto didn't seem so tough, I'll tell you that it is.
Outlaws
living their lives with drug addicted kids.
It's worldwide,
cash rule the things around me. There's someone outside who still loves you as your own family. You're just a victim of the streets, slip down like a hurricane. I told you take a minute to erase the pain.
Gonna change, thinking about this wicked game of faded memories.
Deep in your mind is no place to be. In the night, in the dark, there are shadows in my heart. Feel this pain, which is driving me incredibly insane. In the mirror of the street, there's so much for you to see. Just 1 minute to think about your life. In the night, in the dark, there are shadows in my heart. Feel this pain, but she's incredibly insane. In the mirror,
can't you see?
As he attempted to rob the Harlem Wood Bar in Harlem just under an hour ago. The gunman, identified as 20-year-old Barnett, wounded two officers before he himself was killed.